to assist the scorer. I need somebody from Indian team who can assist the scorer, please. Or Ramdeel can sit. Openers for England, Luke Zirk and Matt Dean will open the innings for England. For India. Sunil, the B3 category. Sorry, Nakul will be bowling the first over from India. That's bowled, first ball, and the double wicket for Nakul. Very first ball. So Matt Dean is in bold of Nakul of the very first ball of his international career. Nakul making his debut on the very first ball, he took a wicket. So none for one, England. Peter Bloot, B1 category player, is the new batsman of the fall of the first wicket in the form of Matt Dean, bowled by Nakul Badanayaka. So 2 runs for England, 2 for 1. This time looks like drives, a lovely shot. So cross for 2 more runs. So looks like opens his account of the very first ball he faced. And the score moves on to 4 for the loss of 1 wicket, England. This time again looks at drives, cross for an easy single, and the score moves on to 5 for the loss of 1 wicket. Peter Blewitt will take strike of the bowling of Nakul. White ball, the first extra of the innings, and the score moves on to 6 for the loss of 1 wicket. That's a dot ball. That marks the end of the first over. England are 8 for the loss of 1 wicket. 8 for the loss of 1 wicket of the completion of the first over. Are you ready? Sunil will be bowling from the far end. Dot ball. We are in the second over. Sunil is bowling from the far end. Dot ball. Driven but not for a run, straight to the fielder, and the score remains on 8 for the loss of 1 wicket. That was a real shot. This time straight to the fielder, not for a run. Score remains on 14 for the loss of 1 wicket. After the completion of 2 runs, net are 15 for the loss of 1 wicket. Batsman has a base, looks it, and beat through it. So where is my foot? Two more and added to the total by Pete Blewitt. Ajay bowling his first over from the pavilion end. We are in the third over. Score moves on to 16. Again, a dot ball. Score remains on 16 for the loss of 1 wicket. We are in the third over. A dot ball. for ball. Dot ball. Dot ball to end the over. After the completion of 3 overs, 17 for the loss of 1 wicket, England. After electing to bat. This morning, England won the toss and elected to bat first. And after the completion of 3 overs, the score is 17 for the loss of 1 wicket. Sunil bowling the fourth over of the Indian innings. One more dot ball by Sunil. Four run added to the total by Pete Bright. Sorry, it was a leg by. I'm sorry. Two runs only. That's a dot ball. Score remains on.
White.
Some drive straight to.
That marks the end of the fifth over after the completion of 5 overs. Sorry, 4 overs. The score is 21 for the loss of 1.
Living on land, and it is so beautiful. There is peace, there is love, there is ecstasy.
Lovely shot. The current.
Yes. Second boundary of Luxok. And the score moves on to 25. dot ball here. White ball, one more run added to the total and the score moves on to 26. Ajay ready to look suck. One more run added to the total, crossed for an easy single. The score moves on to 27. So dot ball to end the over. So after the completion of 5 overs, England are 28 for the loss of 1 wicket. Nakul will bowl from the far end. He started his first over from the pavilion end. Now he'll be bowling his second over from the far end. Lovely shot. Four runs. A lovely cut by Pick. Looks like here. And the score moves on to. Missed by the wicketkeeper Ganesh Putkar. And the score moves on to 32. That's a dot ball. Mm-hmm. Good shot, straight to the fielder, not for a run, and the score remains on 32. This time driven nicely, not for a run, straight to the fielder, and the score remains on 32 for the loss of one wicket. This time he cuts the ball, crossed for an easy single, and the score moves on to 33. No, Pete Bluett will take strike. So two more runs added to the total. Pete Bluett is continuing very well here so far. Score moves on to 35. So after the completion of 6 overs, England are 35 for the loss of 1 wicket. So good partnership here, building up for England. Peter Bluett on 10. So first time the B1 bowler is being introduced here is Basappa Vadagol. Basappa Vadagol will be bowling. Lovely shot. Two runs added to the total and the score moves on to 37 for the loss of one wicket. We are in the seventh over. One more run taken by Luxak, and the score moves on to 38. Thank you. two more and add to the total, and the score moves on to 40 for the loss of one wicket. Is batting on 17 and pitch a great batting on
14.
Bowler name? Anandu, B1 bowler. Single taken by Luxag here, and the score moves on to 44, double four. Anandu is the bowler. So two more runs for Pete Blate, and the score moves on to 47. This time crossed for an easy single, and the score moves on to 48. Anandu, the B1 category bowler, he is also making his debut here. The first international game for Anandu as well. White ball, score moves on to 49. dot ball. The score remains on 49. Dot ball, and the score remains on 56. Pete Blewitt is playing very well, continuing the ball very well here. Two more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 58. One more run added to the total from the bat of Luxag. He moves on to 20. Pete Blewitt, he will take strike at his individual score of 24. He's batting on 24. He's batting very well. Drives, but not for one, straight to the fielder. That's a dot ball, and the score remains on 59 for the loss of one wicket. One more dot ball. That's the end of the ninth over. The score is 59 for the loss of one wicket. After the completion of nine overs, score is 59 for the loss of one wicket. So after this over, we'll have a drinks break of 5 minutes. Pete Bloyd batting on 24 and Luke Sirk is batting on 20. So new bowler is being introduced here. From the far end, it will be Venkatesh Muniharan. He was also a debutant, playing his first game. Started with the no ball. One more added to the total and the score moves on to 60. Single and the score moves on to 61. Looks like moves on to 21. Now Pete Bloyd will take strike of the bowling of Muniharan. Lovely shot. Tuboran added to the total and the score moves on to 63. And Pete Bloyd moves on to 26. Dot ball here. Again a dot ball and the score remains on 63. Lovely shot. Crossed over the point region, crossed for a easy single and the score moves on to 64 and looks like moves on to 22. Pete Bloyd will take strike. He's batting on 26. Lovely shot by Pete Bloyd. He moves on to 28 and the score moves on to 66. And that marks the end of the 10th over. 66 for the loss of one wicket. After the completion of 10 overs, England are 66 for the loss of one wicket. There's a drinks break. So both the batsmen have put on 66. For the second wicket partnership here. Well played. This morning, England won the toss and elected to bat first. And after the completion of 10 overs, England are 66 for the loss of one wicket. good partnership building here. Single to suck, and the score moves on to 69. The first ball, two runs taken by Bluett. He will take strike again. He is batting on 30, and Luksag is batting on 23. Lovely shot. Four more run, two runs.
Two runs.
score moves on to 71. Single to Luksak, he moves on to 24 and the score moves on to 72. Now Bhuit will take strike of the bowling of Basappa and he is batting on 32. Time it lies. Two runs added to the total and the score moves on to 74 for the loss of one wicket. After the completion of 11 overs, England are 74 for the loss of one wicket. Pete Bhuit batting on 34 and Luksak is batting on 24.
Seventy-four
for the loss of one wicket after the completion of 11 overs. Anandu will continue from the far end. He will be bowling the 12th over of the innings. And he's bowling his second over. First ball, bowled by Anandu, it's a dot ball to Pete Bhuit and the score remains on 74. So two more runs for Pete Bhuit and he moves on to 36 and the score moves on to 76. Lovely shot, straight to the fielder, crossed for easy single and the score moves on to 7-7 and Luksak moves on to 25. Now Pete Bhuit will take strike at a score of 36. Easy single and the score moves on to 80. Luksak moves on to 26. Now Pete Bhuit will take strike. He is batting on 38. Does the second wicket fall so in the form of run out? Looks like he's run out. Shot hit by Blue 8. Looks like wanted a run. The ball went straight to the captain, Indian captain Ajay Reddy, and he made him run out. So looks like well played. He's run out for 26. So the new man in is Justin Hollingworth.
Yes, David is just near me.
So after the completion of 12 overs, England are 80 for the loss of 2 wickets. The second wicket partnership was 80 runs between Luxig and Pete Blewitt. Durga Rao, the B3 category player. So Justin will take strike. So Justin opens his account with a single and the score moves on to 81. Very first ball faced by Justin. And the score moves on to 81. Now Pete Blewitt will take strike. He's batting on 38. Blue drives, not one, straight to a fielder, and the score remains on 81 for the loss of 2 wickets. So Blue moves on to 40 with it 2 runs. And the score moves on to 83. Now Justin will take strike of the bowling of Durga Rao. He's batting on 1. That's a dot ball. And the score remains on 83. So that's the end of the 13th over. England are 83 for the loss of 2 wickets.
David,
Bolo. Om Prakash. One more debutant. B1 category player. Started with the white, and the score moves on to 84. One more white, two consecutive whites, and the score moves on to 85. That's third wicket, goes in the form of run out again. PW8 is run out. So third wicket goes for England here. Well played by PW8. He's run out for 40 runs. Well scored 40 runs by PW8. Who threw the ball? Matt Page is the new batsman. White ball, and the score moves on to 86. Lovely shot, that's a lovely shot. For the point rigid boundary for 4 runs by Justin. His first boundary, he moves on to 5. So third wicket, Pete Boyd was run out. It was thrown by Durga Rao to the wicket keeper. The score moves on to 90. Lovely shot. That's all more. Two consecutive ball rings for Justin. So he received the ball towards the point region. And the score moves on to 94. He moves on to 9. Lovely shot this time again. That should be a boundary. Four more runs. So three consecutive ball rays by Justin Hollingsworth. And the score moves on to 98. And he moves on to 13. One shot. That's 104 England, 102 in 13.5 overs. So England are 102 for the loss of 3 wickets, 4 consecutive boundaries. He moves on to 70. Already 19 runs came in this over, in the 14th over. Lolly shot again. That's one more. So 5 consecutive boundaries. He moves on to 21 and the score moves on to 106. 23 runs came in this over, in the last over. The 14th over. After the completion of 14 overs, England are 106. England can score here. Durga Rao will continue. So Matt Page opens the court. He is batting on 1. Now Justin is batting on 21. Score moves up to 107. Durga Rao will bowl to Justin. Lovely shot towards the mid-wicket. Batsman cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 108 for the loss of 3 wickets. Justin moves on to 22. Matt Peach. Lovely shot. Cross for a single. Matt Page moves on to 2 and the score moves on to 109. Justin will take strike. He is batting on 22. That's clean ball by Durga Rao. So Justin is spin bowled by Durga Rao. He was playing very well, hit five. Five ball raise. And he is spin bowled by Durga Rao for 22. Mark Turnen is the new batsman. B1 category. White ball, score moves on to 110 for the loss of 4 wickets. He drives this time, not for a run, straight to the fielder, and that marks the end of the 15th over. England are 110 for the loss of 4 wickets. Sunil Ramesh will be bowling the 16th over from the far end. By 4 runs, by Page. Sunil is the bowler. Lovely shot by Mark Page. And the score moves on to 114 for the loss of 4 wickets. 16th over in progress. Has been crossed for a single, and the score moves on to 115 for the loss of 4 wickets. Mark Turnen will take strike of the bowling of Sunil Ramesh from the far end. Thank you. Lolly shot.
Yeah.
8 runs. First B1 boundary. 8 runs. Results here, and the score moves on to 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 for the loss of 4 wickets. 123. Lovely shot. Four more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 127 for the loss of 4 wickets. Overs. Ajay will be bowling from the pavilion end, and he will be bowling too.
Sir, Rikki is asking 5 wickets.
One run in the form of leg bye, and the score moves on to 128. Ajay to turn in. It's a dot ball. Add to the total, score moves on to 130. 130 for the loss of 4 wickets. We are in the 17th over. Mark Page will take strike of the bowling of Ajay Reddy. Mark Page drives. Cross for a single. The score moves on to 131. So one more run added in the form of Otro. So two more runs. 132. Lovely shot. Single results here, and the score goes on to 133 for the loss of 4 wickets. 17th over in progress. Thank you. that's the end of the 17th over. England are 133 for the loss of 4 wickets. The completion of 17 overs, England are 133 for the loss of 4 wickets. The last 3 overs to go now. Nakul will be bowling his 3rd over. That's catch out. Ajay took the catch of the bowling of Nakul. So 5th wicket goes here in the form of catch out. So Mark Turner is out of the bowling of Nakul. Ed Hosel, the captain. Ed Hosel is the new batsman, the captain. So on behalf of Cricket Association for by India, Samarthan Trust for the Disabled, we thank IndusInd for supporting this event. We also thank L&T Technology Services for supporting this event. Also, we thank Allegan for supporting this event. One run added to the total and the score moves on to 135 for the loss of 5 wickets. We are in the 18th over. So one more run added in the form of bye, and the score moves on to 136 for the loss of 5 wickets. We are in the 18th over. One more run taken, and the score moves on to 137 for the loss of 5 wickets. So after the completion of 18 overs, England are 137 for the loss of 6 wickets. We welcome Mr. Prabhu Shivam Krishnan from Indusind Bank for coming to watch the match here with from Indusind, and Mr. Raghu Prasad from Allergan. Sunil Ramesh will be bowling the 19th over. Lovely shot. Cross for an easy single, and the score moves on to 138 for the loss of 5 wickets. Last 11 balls are left in this innings. So single taken by Mark Page, and the score moves on to 139. Zem Hosel drives. Cross for an easy single, and the score moves on to 140 for the loss of 5 wickets. We are in the 19th over.
Dot.
That's a dot ball. Score remains on 140 for the loss of 5 wickets. White ball. One more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 141 for the loss of 5 wickets. Lovely shot this time. Back to the bowler. Cross for a single, coming back for the second. So 2 runs, and the score moves on to 143 for the loss of 5 wickets. Sunil to Mark Page. Mark Page is batting on 14. So 4 runs in the form of buys. And the score moves on to 147.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah,
I just checked it.
thousand something.
How many hours are born?
So 137.
That's right.
19. Yes, sir.
So Ajay Reddy will be bowling the last over of the innings. 147, 19 overs. Dot ball. Score remains on 147 for the loss of 5 wickets. We are in the last over. This is the 20th over in progress now. White ball, one more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 148. Loud appeal. Ball went outside the boundary, but Hyde Hustle is LBW bolt by Ajay Reddy. Luck before wicket. And the score is 148 for loss of 6 wickets. So last over in progress. Sam Murray is the new batsman taking strike of the bowling of Ajay Reddy. Batsman coming for the third run, but were run out. So two more runs added to the total, and the score 150 at four England. 150 in 19.4 overs. Throw. Durga Rao threw the ball. Durga Rao. So 150 out for England in 19.4 overs. So 150 for the loss of 6 wickets. Afsari is the new batsman. B1 batsman. He'll be taking strike.
Batting and he was out. From.
Dot ball. Ajay balls to Afsari, the B1 category player. So last ball. So last ball, a dot ball. So that's the end of the first innings. So 150. So after winning the toss, England decided to bat first. Have scored 150 for the loss of 6 wickets in the stipulated 20 overs. So for England, Luke Sugg scored 26. Peter Blew it 40 runs. Hollings was 22. Matt Page 14. Mark Tarnham 14. Ad Hossel 4. So after the completion of 20 overs, England have scored 150 in the stipulated 20 overs for the loss of 6 wickets. And India need 151. So we'll have a 40 minutes break for the lunch and we'll be back at 1:40 p.m. The match, the second batting will start at 1:40 p.m.
very good, thank you, John. You okay?
No, I ate it. I had late breakfast.
What is the man's name who was helping us for? Who was there now with our breakfast?
Can you do some singing in this half? In between overs? Sing
for me. I'm a poor singer.
So, after the lunch break, the second batting is about to start now.
Batsman
Nakul and Sunil.
Nakul and Sunil. Strike is taking.
Strike.
I think is Nakul. Sunil. Sunil. He's coming back here. Sunil.
Sunil.
Let's see who's taking the strike.
Strike you're with Sunil, huh?
No. Yes, they're discussing.
So, England won the toss. An electric bat in reply. They have scored 150 runs for the loss of 6 wickets in the stipulated 20 overs. So both the teams are in the middle.
Yes,
so Nakul and Sunil Ramesh will open the innings for India. Nakul will take strike.
And it's Ed Hossel.
Ed Hossel, the captain from the England team, will be bowling. And Nakul is a debutant player. He's playing the first game, his international game. Nakul will take strike. And the target is 151. Ed Hossel. Single run by Nakul. Now Sunil will take strike. Dot ball, score one without loss, India. We are in the first over, chasing the target of 151. Sunil drives, cross for a single, and the score moves on to two. Both the batsmen are batting at one each. Two without loss. This is driven for the mid-on region, cross for an easy single, score moves on to three without loss, India. The target set by England is 151 to win this game. So reverse sweep, straight to the fielder, but could not stop batsman to take a single. Score moves on to four. Lovely shot this time from Nakul. So two more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to six without loss after the completion of first over. So on behalf of Cricket Association for the Blind in India and Samartham Trust for the Disabled, we thank IndusInd Bank, L&T Technology Services and Elegant for supporting this event, the bilateral cricket series between India and England. And from the pavilion end, it will be Justin Hollingsworth. And he will be bowling to Sunil Ramesh. Lovely shot. The ball driven back to the bowler. And the ball raised towards the fence for 4 runs. So Sunil starts his style with the first boundary. And the score moves on to 10 without toss India. We are in the second over. That was a no ball, and the score moves on to 11. Justin to Sunil. He misses the ball. That again a no ball. So one more run added to the total, score moves on to 12. He went for a hard hit, but he missed the ball. This time Sunil. A single results here, and the score moves on to 13 for no wicket. This time Nakul drives. Straight to the fielder, no run, and the score remains on 13. We are across India. Again, a no ball, third no ball in this over. Maybe. That's the white ball, and the score moves on to
15.
Time he cuts the ball. Lovely shot. Ball raising towards the boundary. And equally well fielded by the fielder at the boundary. And the batsman crossed for 2 more runs. And the score moves on to 17.
Boundary. 7 balls or 4.
That's a lovely shot from Sunil. The ball raised to the boundary for 4 more runs, and the score moves on to 25. Luke Zirk is the bowler. White ball, and the score moves on to 26.
Got a single.
So one more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 27. Sami drives to the mid-wicket, and the ball is raised towards the boundary for 4 more runs. A lovely shot hit by the debutant Nakul Badnayaka.
Sunil is from Karnataka. He's from Kurapur. He's just in 10th inning, very young guy.
Sunil? Yeah, no, he's 18. Yeah, 18, but he late went to school. He's very good. That's a dot ball, and the score remains on
31.
Straight to the fielder, well fielded by the fielder.
Single.
One more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 32. This time he drives very hard. Four more runs from the bat of Sunil. And the score moves on to 36. And after the completion of 3 overs, India are 36 for no wicket, chasing the target of 151 runs in the stipulated 20 overs.
Zero. Three.
Single.
So one more run. Score moves on to 37. We are in the fourth over. Time he drives a lovely shot. Back to bowler. 4 runs.
151.
Score moves on to 41.
Who is the shortest?
Sunil is
the leading form.
Remaining overs, 16. 1-6.
time. So he'll rise towards the mid-off region. And the ball raised to the boundary for four more runs. So Sunil is dealing only in boundaries. That was his fifth boundary. The score moves on to 45.
45.
Again, he drives this time. Ball fielded by the fielder at mid-off region. The batsman calls for single and the score moves on to 46. We are in the fourth over. This time Nakul cuts the ball. Equally well fielded by the fielder at point region and batsman calls for an easy single and the score moves on to 47. So that marks the end of the fourth over. India are 47 for no loss. Forty-seven for no wicket after the completion of four overs. Looks good. Looks like we'll continue from the far end. Nakul will take strike. So Nakul drives, cross for an easy single, and the score moves on to 48. This time Sunil drives. Four more runs for Sunil. That's 58 for India. So India are 52 without loss. So India made completed 50 in 4.2 overs. Sunil drives this time. Cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 53. This time Nakul drives. Cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 54. That's a lovely shot. Four runs by Sunil. And score moves on to 58. This time Sunil drives again. Ball raises towards the boundary for four more runs. And the score moves on to 62. That's the end of the fifth over. Score is 62 for no loss. That was his eighth boundary, Sunil's. Add Hosel will continue.
Nakul is on 15 and Sunil is on 38.
Nakul is.
Yeah, I think he missed the four and that's two boundaries.
No ball.
Yeah. 19 and 38.
Sunil batting on 38 and Nakul batting on 19.
First ball was not, sir.
No ball. No ball.
This time Nakul rides, ball raising towards the boundary. First four more. So Nakul moves on to 23 and India moves on to 67. Nakul drives this time again towards the mid extra boundary. Extra cover. Ball fielded well inside the boundary. And the batsman crossed for two runs. And Nakul moves on to 25 and India moves on to 69. That was a dot ball. The score remains on 69 for no loss. India chasing the target of 151. This time Nakul drives straight to the fielder, calls for a easy single and the score moves on to 70. This time Sunil drives. Ball raised towards the boundary for four more runs and the score moves on to 74 and he moves on to 42. Lovely shot by Sunil once more. So that's his 10th boundary. He moves on to 46. Nakul batting on 26. So after the completion of 6 overs, India are 78 for no loss. So after the completion of 6 overs, India are 78 for no loss. Sunil batting on 46 and Nakul batting on 26. So B1 bowler is being introduced here in the form of Amin Afsari. White ball. The score moves on to 77. Sorry, 79. He drives very hard this time. Single run is here, street the fielder, and the score moves on to 80. We are in the seventh over. That's 54 Sunil with its boundary. His 11th boundary. So 54 Sunil. So he scored his 15, just 22 balls. With 11 fours. This time Sunil drives again. Ball raises towards the boundary for four more runs. And he moves on to 54 and the score moves on to 88 for No Loss India. So non-striker Nakul is batting on 27. Lovely shot towards the extra goal boundary. That's for one more four run. The four more for Sunil, and he moves on to 62. And score moves on to 92 for India. Lovely shot this time too. The ball rising towards the boundary for one more four run. So that he moves on to 66 and India are 96. 96, no loss. We are in the seventh over. So white ball and the score moves on to 97. Rises ball between the gaps. Ball rises towards the boundary for four more runs, and Sunil moves on to 66, and India moves on to 101. That's 100 for India. 101 for No Loss India. So India completes 100 in 7 overs. So after the completion of 7 overs. India are 101, just India need 50 more runs in 13 overs at the asking rate of just below 4 runs per over. And Sunil is batting on 70.
India batting. India 7 overs, 101 for no loss. Live YouTube la paarunga. Verudhu YouTube la paarunga India vs England blind cricket. Mobile la vaathu. அது தரல இதுக்கு லிங்க் இருக்கு யூடியூப்ல டைப் பண்ணாக்கா வருது
லோட் அப்பில் போல்ட் நக்குல் இஸ் ஸ்பின் போல்ட் பை பேஜ் பேஜ் வாஸ் போலிங் இஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஓவர் அண்ட் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பால்
இஸ் போலிங் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஓவர் நோ
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பாலிங்
So India lose the wicket of the partnership of 101 runs. So India lose the first wicket at 7.1 overs at the score of 101 in the form of Nakul Badnayak. New batsman is Anandu. Anandu Shashi Kumar B1 player. So England got the breakthrough here. The first wicket, they broke the partnership between Sunil and Nakul. When the So Newman in his
no ball.
No ball. The score moves on to 102.
Ready, set. Is bowling to Newman, no?
Yes.
Anandu.
Dot ball. Dot ball. Page bowls to Anandu, the new man in after the fall of the first wicket.
Martinopolis. 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 Martinopolis.
No ball again here. And the score moves on to 1-0. Four. So that's the end of the eighth over. India are 104 for the loss of one wicket. So Pete Blewitt is being introduced from the far end. And he will be bowling to Sunil Ramesh, who is batting on 66.
14 boundaries, no?
Yes. With 14 boundaries. Sunil drives. Four runs, he moves on to 70 with this 15th boundary. He comes forward and drives the ball this time. Well fielded. And the batsman calls for a single. And the score moves on to 109. And Sunil moves on to 71. So two more runs added to the total. Anandu opens his account and the score moves on to 110.
Triple one.
Nelson for the loss of one wicket. 111 for one. Sunil drives. Well fielded.
Yep.
Strike. On the long run boundary. Cross for just a single. Very well fielded at the long run boundary. The score moves on to 112 for one. So after the completion of 9 overs, India are 112 for the loss of one wicket. Sunil batting on 77.
Sunil
is batting. Mark Page will continue from the
Excuse me.
Yes, I'm not
First ball is going on.
No, not a start.
I just asked him to put the generator.
Yeah. So after the completion of 9 overs, India 112 for the loss of 1 wicket. This time Sunil drives, 4 runs. First ball of the over. Matt Page balls to Sunil. Batsman got 4 more runs and score moves on to 116 for the loss of 1 wicket.
After 72, no?
He moves on to 76. This time Sunil drives again. Straight to the fielder at long on boundary. Cross for a single. And 2 more runs taken by Sunil. And the score moves on to 118 for the loss of 1 wicket. 33 more required. This time Sunil drives. Equally well fielded. And batsman cross for single, and the score moves on to 119. And Sunil moves on to 79. Again, a dot ball, and score remains on 119. Again, a dot ball.
That's your one.
So after the completion of 10 overs, drinks break. The score is 119 for the loss of 1 wicket, India. 32 runs more required. So this series is supported by IndusInd Bank, L&T Technology Services, and Allergan. So on behalf of Cricket Association for the Blind in India and Samadhan Trust for the Disabled, we thank the sponsors for supporting this event, the India-England 3-match T20 series for the blind, which is held at SSC Ground, Bengaluru. So this morning, England won the toss, elected to bat first. and England scored 150 runs for the loss of 6 wickets. In reply, chasing the target of 151, India are 119 for the loss of 1 wicket. This form of cricket, blank cricket, is similar with few modifications. In this form of cricket, we have 3 categories, B1, B2 and B3. And the minimum 30% of the overs should be bowled by the B1, 6 overs. And the batting will be followed in circle. All the categories will be played in each circle. So B1 category is 100% blind. Hosel will continue the bowling. He will be bowling the 11th over. From the far end, he will be bowling to Sunil Ramesh. Sunil comes forward and drives the ball. A bit misfield. That's 4 runs. Very first ball after the drinks break, Sunil driven towards the fine leg, square leg, sorry, for 4 more runs, and the score moves on to 1-2-3, and Sunil moves on to 83. White ball, and the score moves on to 1-2-4. Again, a white ball, and the score moves on to 1-2-5. 26 required. This time he drives. Ball raised towards the boundary for 4 more runs, and Sunil moves on to 87, and India moves on to 129. So 129 for 1 India. We are in the 11th over. So that was dot ball, and the score remains on 129. Again a dot ball. He's batting on 87, Sunil. This time he drives. And 4 runs. He moves on to 91. And the score moves on to 133 for the loss of 1 wicket. India chasing the target of 151. 18 more required for India to win the game. And England need 9 wickets to win the game. So, he drives this time, Sunil. That's 4-0. He moves on to 95 and India moves on to 137. Sunil batting on 95. So after the completion of 11 overs, 137 for the loss of one wicket. Sunil batting on 95. Now Anandu will take strike of the bowling of Mark Page. 14 more required for India. With 9 wickets intact. Mark Page will be bowling to Anandu from the pavilion end. Anandu connects the ball. Catch was dropped and batsman two more and added to the total. Score moves on to 139 for the loss of one wicket. Sunil is on 95. Sunil drives this time straight to the fielder at point. Noran. So Noran added to the total. The score remains on 139. 12th over in progress. Sunil drives this time. Come out. So one run for Sunil and Anandu is run out while taking the second run. Sunil, and Sunil moves on to 96. So one shot from his 100. The score moves on to 140. Chandan, a big fan of Chris Gayle. So Chandan having the number 333. A big fan of Chris Gayle, Chandan. So 11 more required. We are in the 12th over. So 140 is the score for the loss of two wickets.
This time Sunil drives. That's 100 for Sunil. 100 for Sunil. 100 for Sunil. Oh. So that's 4 brings him to 100. Lovely innings by Sunil here. Very well. With the help of 18 boundaries. With the help of 21 boundaries, Sunil hit 100. So India moves on to 144, 7 boundaries for 4 more runs. So that India moves on to 148. So 148 and Sunil is batting on 104. So non-striker Chandan just standing as a spectator from the other end. So 3 more runs required. So 148 what India has scored so far for the loss of 2 wickets.
How many balls left?
Dot ball to end the over. So after the completion of 12 overs, India are 148 for the loss of 2 wickets. Still eight more overs are left in this innings. India need 3 runs to win the first game. Luke Sugg will be bowling to Chandan, the debutant player. He is playing his first international game, making his debut in this first game. So Chandan is a not. So Chandan is run out for no score. So the score is 148 for the loss of 3 wickets.
Batsman
name. Venkatesh Muniharan is a new batsman. Venkatesh Muniharan. Sunil will take strike of the bowling of Sunil drives. There are 4 more. So India win this match by 7 wickets. So India 152 for the loss of 3 wickets.
Go now and then 4.
First run out, no? First ball run out. Yeah, run then 4. Second ball.
So India chased in 12.2 overs by losing only 3 wickets. And India won the game by 7 wickets, the first T20 match. So Sunil is not out with 108, and he hit
23 boundaries in his 108.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
See you tomorrow.
See you.
Yeah, you're here tomorrow as well?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
So this morning, England won the toss and elected to morning, England won the toss and elected to field bat first, and India set a target for India of 151 runs, which India chased in 12.2 overs by losing only 3 wickets, and India won the first T20 game by 7 wickets. And well played by Sunil Ramesh, who scored 108. He hit 23 boundaries in his 108 runs. I think all the spectators, please make a way for the players to come here for the closing ceremony here. We will start the presentation ceremony at the earliest. Come, all. So both teams are requested to assemble here for the presentation ceremony. I request both the teams, India and England. England is already here. I request the Indian team. To assemble here for the closing ceremony. So all these spectators are requested to come out of the field, out of the boundary line. Because we have plenty of games here, so it may not get damaged here. I request all these spectators.
You enjoy the game, this one, like the score, you restricted them up to 12 overs. So it was a good game, so many more games are coming.
Yeah, definitely. We always knew we were a bit short on the board. That was something that we were aware of going through. We just wanted to take a few wickets with us, so you know, we took some wickets. Yeah, they played really well, and that's the good thing about a series like this is we can learn by playing the best, and we are one of the best sides in the world, so this is the only way we're going to get better.
That's what we wanted, actually. Yeah, even I was discussing with your team management also, that we should have regular series, and also we can come in well in advance, and we can play some game with India and England playing mixed together, and that we can learn. Not only you can learn, but even India also can learn from both teams, like they can learn from each other.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Like I said, you guys are really good, and we'd love to learn from you guys, and obviously vice versa, you learn some stuff from us. Yeah.
Okay, bad luck, and good luck for the rest of the games.
Thank you very much.
So, I request the captain of India, Ajay Reddy, to come for the toss and decide to bat first. So, how many runs you plan to restrict England team?
Exactly, you know, what they scored, and if we also the same plan, definitely we try to shut them, able to chase the
So this game, India played with 6 debutants. Only 5 international players were there. So what was the experience? What was going in your mind? Like, going with a new team, with only 5 international players and with 6 new players playing the first game, what was your, what you were thinking in the mind?
Just nothing, you know, yesterday I team meeting, I already said with my team, don't put pressure, you play as your natural game. Please put down pressure on seniors. You play 3 games, definitely we are with you, play very well.
So I have completely new team for all these series, okay? So, like, most of the players are going to make a debut. So I think how is the combination is going on for you, and you had a good coaching camp for the last 15 days. So what do you told your boys?
This is a big challenge for me as a captain, you know, playing so many debut players. One, two, is the first thing, our players are playing and they are doing great job. Our cabin came also coming World Cup 2020. Definitely so many future players here, so many top players. Definitely they will bring World Cup, next World Cup for our nation.
Thank you very much, and good luck for the rest of the series. Well, now is the time to announce the man of the match. Can you guess who's the man of the match? Really? Yes, it's none other than Sunil Ramesh. Welcome to the from Allegan to hand over the check. Hello, sir.
Spider Central.
So, I have this boy, he runs away always, he never talks, he only talks to the bat. Okay, so I want, so what was bringing your mind? So, 23 boundaries of 108 runs. कैसा था आपका कैसा खेला क्या दिमाग में आ रहा था नए प्लेयर के साथ ओपन किया जो पहली बार आज आपने ओपन किया नकुल काफी अच्छा खेला आपके साथ और कैसा लगा नकुल के साथ और क्या बताया आपने उनको
मैंने ये फर्स्ट टाइम न्यू प्लेयर जो थे ओपनिंग में लगा नंगे न्यू प्लेयर नकुल आर्डर में बनते थे ठीक है तो ಒಂದು ವಿಕೆಟ್ ಕೊಡಲ್ದಲೇ ಹೊಡ್ಕೋ ಬರಕನ್ನ ಆಸೆ ಅಂತ ಅದೇ ಅನ್ಫಾರ್ಚುನೇಟ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ನು ಔಟ್ ಆದ
Okay, so he says that unfortunately he got out and we wanted to finish the game without losing wicket, but Allah, thank you very much. Yeah, now I request Mr. Maltesh to hand over the memento to our guest, Mr. Prabhu Sivaramakrishnan. Come in. And I request Mr. Maltesh also to hand over the memento to Mr. Raghu Prasad from Alagan, who have been supporting for our all school tournaments and Indian team is sponsor. Thank you very much for coming forward and support this for cricket. And now I request Mr. Maltesh to hand over the memento to Ms. Shweta. Mr. Raghu Prasad to say a few words.
Yeah, good evening and congratulations to the India team. It's been a good game to watch.